Congratulations, boys and girls, and everybody, children of all ages, for reaching to the end game of the campaign of Command and Conquer Kane's Wrath. It's been a long, treacherous journey, a lot of brutal and bloodshed journey, and a lot of smoke and mirrors, and a lot of cloak and daggers, and a lot of jealousy, and a lot of betrayals, and a lot of mysteries that was uncovered. But it has all come to fruition. It's all becoming clear to me for the past couple of weeks, for the past couple of months. It's been a long journey. The Tatsitus. It is the very thing that's going to help me to reach to the pinnacle of the ground up to the mountaintop to the ascension to where I will become. As Kane has revealed time and time and again, it's becoming clear to me about what I am. I'm not just an artificial intelligence. I'm not even just a machine. I'm not even a human being. I am part human, part machine, part of something else that would become a god. And this whole thing about Tiberians, about what this whole war's been about, this so-called non-rebellion, it's all been about me! Let me ask you this question. Who was the one that was able to make sure that the Nod Rebellion was able to get started for Kane to be able to get started with launching his missile for the Nod Commander Arbiter to launch the missile to that damn satellite where all those irrelevant people were stationed at that started the spark of the war? Me! Who was the one that was able to make sure that Alexa, the jealous bitch that has such hatred towards Killian, was able to like making sure that she was able to get what she wants and pinned Killian as the one that invaded the heart and soul of the Temple of Nod? Me! Who was the one that was able to make sure that the aliens was able to get a breaking point that was able to see exactly what challenges that the aliens would have and what real threat they will be facing on this planet? Not SOCOM, not GDI, not even the current state of the Nod. Me! Who was the one that was able to make certainty that the daughter that GDI had in their presence was kidnapped, that forces the hand of GDI to use the satellite cannon to be able to destroy the Temple of Nod for Kane's plans to become fruition, that signals the aliens to this planet for Tiberium? Me! And for why? It was all to make sure my destiny is to be fulfilled. It was all to make sure that I would become greater than anyone has ever before. As a matter of fact, let's talk about Nod exactly. Nod current states right now was good, it was great, but it needs to evolve, it needs to take to the higher standards, it needs just to reach us to the pinnacle of what revenge, what vengeance, what draft truly means. And I was the only one that was able to do it. I made sure all of the clans of the Brotherhood of Nod was able to be united with force. I took the leader of the Black Hand into the fold and forced him to realize his stupidity. I was able to make sure that Kane was able to see that it was Alexa that is the real bitch and traitor to Nod and not Killian. I was also able to make sure that the Nod commander, known as the Arbiter, in the other gaming series, was able to make certainty that he completes the rebellion what he thinks what he thinks would be his moment of spotlight. It's not true. It's always been me. It's always been my time. And Tacitus is the only thing that's going to make sure that my ascension will be climax. It will be achieved. I took the warriors that was in the same state as I am. The Mark of Kane, the Legion of Cyborgs. My warriors, my cult, my people, they're the true Brotherhood of Nod. I took them from the creations of Kane to make them my own, for they are the warriors that I should be leading, not the Brotherhood of Nod, not the Black Hand, the Mark of Kane. And all this all comes to fruition. I know it's about a month away from Halloween, and I know this isn't exactly the time for Halloween, but if it was, it's going to be bloody, it's going to be chaos, it's going to be destruction, and it's going to be my moment to shine the spotlight and the mountaintops of the Rocky Mountains that GDI has placed a base in has the Tacitus somehow. We are going to raid the base of GDI. We are going to destroy every single one of the GDI soldiers. And we're going to raise hell on that canyon. Across the open country. Across the Rocky Mountains. And destroy and smash the boulders of the GDI SOCOM. For they stand no chance in hell. For this is my kingdom. This is my planet. These Brotherhood of Warriors, the Mark of Kane, they're my warriors. The whole clans, the Brotherhood of Nods, are my Brotherhood of Nods because they all have acknowledged me. The Tiberian power, they belong to me. This entire planet, they all belong to me, and for it is mine. And this whole planet, the Earth, it is mine because I will be the Nod's first god. I am its deity. I am its show. I am its kingdom. I am the Brotherhood of Nod, for I am Kane's wrath. And I mean everything and everyone works for me, and I will make it official when I claim the Tacitus to be regained, not in the name of Brotherhood of Nod or for Kane, but for me. For it is mine, for I will use its power to make me divide, because as the motto states, peace through power. And we will retain it. I will capture it. I will destroy the SOCOM, the Steel Talons, GDI. It makes no difference because I will get the Tacitus. And I will do it with the old-fashioned style. Operation Black Crab. Unstable, you say? Well, then we're probably on a deadline.
Those fools at GDI continue to destabilize the Tacitus with their experiments. The artifact must be ripped from the hands of these children before they destroy it once and for all. Do not fail.
We will not. First things first, saving the game. Which will be the last time. Endgame is now upon us.
transmission. Legion, both the Tacitus and GDI's core base are secure behind impenetrable energy barriers. Capture the GDI operations center, and our hackers can begin the deactivation process.
Understood.
Capture additional operation centers to accelerate the deactivation process. Building. Construction complete.
The only way we're going to be able to do this right is if we use armor vehicles to get the job done. For that is how we're going to be able to do this. These things was able to be helpful a few times in the past.
Sighted.
Man, this place is infested with GDI.
New bonus objective. Units lost.
Stay unseen.
this objective.
Heading there now. Right.
Unit under attack. Training. Enemy unit sighted.
Stealth emitters ready.
Lord has entrusted me running smooth. I'm listening. Oh, I like it.
Finish him, hurry!
The Brotherhood has entrusted
me. Unit promoted.
You can trust me, has entrusted me. I'll show myself in. Go ahead, time to clear for combat.
Our base is under attack.
What do you require? I see.
Unit lost.
Stealth team cleared for combat.
Our base is under attack. Building captured. Unit under attack.
We must get to work.
Building captured. Enemy unit sighted.
Stealth team cleared for combat.
Now that is interesting.
Awaken.
I didn't think these GDI would actually have balls to attack my, Juggernaut's home.
Work together. I can see what you mean. stay clear for combat.
They didn't skip on the defenses, did they?
Heading to new sector. Unit under attack. Enemy unit sighted. Insufficient funds.
I can help. I'll show myself in. Keep alert. Let's wait there. Get the rocket ready. What do you want?
So there's the Tacitus.
Sufficient funds. Our base is under attack. Unit under attack. Training. Unit lost.
Avatar ready.
Power on. base is under attack. Enemy unit sighted.
Fixed on new target. Spacecraft ready to lift off. Avatar ready.
Unit under attack. Units lost.
Avatar.
Detected.
Going there now.
We must get to work.
Enemy unit sighted. Unit under attack. Unit lost.
I'll show myself in.
One to your missile ready.
Avatar.
Ooh, I like it.
Building captured. Construction complete. Nuclear missile launched. Unit promoted. Unit under attack.
Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, you bastards have us in a stalemate at the moment, but I promise you, it's not going to be that way much longer. See what these crates are?
Metacraft ready for liftoff. Let's go on a raid.
base is under attack.
Let's go on a raid.
Enlightenment acquired.
On hold. Canceled.
Let's go on a raid.
Insufficient command points. Insufficient command points.
We must get to work. Carry on.
I'm excited.
Let's work together.
Transport on the way.
Unit under attack.
Look over here.
Our base is under attack.
Hold it set.
Enemy base sighted.
Of course. Proceed. Making my way over. How's it looking? Copy that.
Repairing.
It's very ballsy of you to be attacking my Tiberian spikes, but it's not exactly a smart move. You see, Tiberium belongs to me! So if you stomp take Tiberium, you will suffer a punishment far worse than what I'm receiving you now?
Operational. Forward.
sufficient command points.
Go ahead.
Silos need empty. Building.
We must get to work.
I just got a killer idea just a second ago. So much for that idea, bud. That is a sight to behold. Unfortunately, we're going to need to put a stop to after these messages, folks. So this has gone spy, the spy sign. I will be right back after these messages.